Then you better move quick. He's a real impatient bank robber. Likes to shoot at tellers that take too long. Not every day we get a Korean mob hitman about to bust a bank. Grab your keys and get out of here now. Okay, Tommy Lim is a known Kang Pei member with burglary and paid murder charges. Recent addition, but quickly rising up the ranks. Word is he's got a background of bank robbery when he's not a hitman. It just so happens I heard the Korean mob are on their way to rob a bank. Go figure.